So that's when I read in Romans 1, it ties in both of those, because God has created you to have that knowledge of his eternal power and Godhead to where you are without excuse. So at this point,
without excuse,
you have the knowledge of God through your conscience and through creation. Okay? So that even in spite of all the circumstances you go through in your life, in spite of the time that you was born, where you was born at, or who you was born with, you do still have knowledge of God. How you apply that knowledge is depend on once you come to the age of accountability, and you take that knowledge and you say, okay, do I follow God or follow this or follow myself or Satan? Basically.
What is the age of accountability?
He doesn't say.
Then how do you know it?
Because the Bible kind of goes into detail what the age of accountability is.
You just said the Bible didn't say it. So how
can it doesn't say what the age? Okay, Jeff, listen to me, because it's like you want to straw man.
It doesn't say what the age is, so you don't know. That is my exactly back to. I knew you were bringing this up. No. Don't look. Realize this. This is why
the age of accountability.
You don't know the age of accountability, sir.
I just told you I did it. But that does not mean the Bible does
not.
Jeff, listen to me and stop doing that. Just
tell me
the Bible
does not. No, sir. You tell me what the age of accountability is right now. Right now. All yours.
I don't know.